going on, Johnny Rockets Live, and we are going to play Shipwreck. I'm getting a little better at it, finding new things, understanding new things, so I'm going to keep going. Right now we are looking for Pig King. Not Pig King, Monkey King. Wilbur. I have Wilbur unlocked on Xbox, and I want to unlock him on here. So it's a matter of finding his crown and him. Both seems easy once you have one, you know what I mean? Like, if I got the crown, then it's like, alright, the monkey shouldn't be so hard to find. Vice versa. Going with Monika, that's who I know. And sorry, I had a rough patch of streams past couple days. I haven't been streaming properly. Either I've been getting into the stream and abruptly ending them or falling asleep. My bad, that's old age and weed, man. I apologize, but I'm gonna try to do this. I got a nice good sleep, showered, blunt, coffee. I'm ready to go, so enjoy. I left all settings on default until I understand the game. Once I start understanding the game, then I'll go tweak settings and shit. But for now, I just left everything at default so I can understand the seasons. The furthest I ever made it to is a hurricane season, which is like day 20. I'm still there on another, you know, on another server, but I'm scared to move forward because, like, now I need to make more things. Start grabbing, like, especially it just takes me back to first learning don't starve, because, like, before winter came, it was like, all right, I need to just start hustling, grabbing everything. Once I get a little base set up, then I just grab a lot of things, and then once I'm at a secure point with a base, then I can start sorting through items, sorting through the science machine, seeing what makes what. But the startup kit I got going, I think I got enough going now that I can last for more than 20 days. Just need to, like that. One game I played, I actually made the very first island I started on my base. I came back to it because it just had so much resource and it was big. It was a big island. Four palm tree leaves carry up to four extra items, at least until you get more space. It's always good to make right away. Item in there, and you always want to grab that right away. They usually start you on the first item with that. I need a machete too, so hopefully there's more resource here. I'm gonna keep looking around. More sticks preferably. Now I would say, unless you don't have to, never destroy these rocks unless you're not gonna plan to stay on that island, because that constantly grows limpets and you can eat that, and that's edible. So when you're dying, trust me, that comes in handy at the last minute. You can cook it, but always try to keep that type of rock on your island if you have it. Grabbing as much as you can, like, that's what I recommend. Grab everything now. Don't overload yourself, but just grab the basics. Grass, twigs, rock, flint, gold if you find any, if you're lucky to find it early. And some type of food source. For me, it's coconuts, because with coconuts, you can split them in half and cook them, and they don't rot as fast. Right away, I want to build my raft. Not even a log boat, since we're on an island with bamboos. That's good, because I prefer a raft. They move a little faster. So I think, right, what is that? Yeah, I prefer the raft over the log raft. Log raft moves slower, and it's weaker. The startup boat, this would do. Maybe I think four vines, four bamboos. Eventually I make my rowboat, which is a lot better. You can put a sail and lights and everything on that. There it is. I make it just to keep it in my inventory so it's made already. And then I still like to carry some extra vines, because vines is useful for a couple things. Actually a sail. So you're going to need three vines, because I like to make this sail early, right? Here, it's easy to make two bamboos, yeah, it's the easiest one to make right away. Helps you steer your rowboat a lot better. It's like having a walking cane on water. I should grab flowers now, but I'm not gonna overstuff myself. I don't have to. Snake skin is also very important. It's almost nighttime. Fires burn much quicker in this game than together. I noticed that. Shit just burns down faster. You know what, while I'm here, might as well get my charcoal early. I like to get my charcoal early because as soon as I find a spot, I'm building a crock pot. Like, you know what I mean? Quick. And that sucks. One tree only gives you one taco in this game. It's weird. My boxes here. That's when we're gonna make our mallet. I'm missing one stick. Island probably could be home too. I'm gonna keep checking it out. There may be enough resources here to keep me going for a while at least. There is a lot of boat part. I'm looking for the big part of the ship. I thought I passed it. I'm gonna go on the other side. Basic island, you know what I mean? But I'll go around, I may come back. Where's that ship at? Where do I spawn at? I can't find it. am I bugging out? Like, where? Did I destroy it? Maybe I have it on me. No, I don't have it. It usually shows on the map. I'm not sure why I don't see it. Let me walk down here. Here we go. Oh, I thought it normally shows on the map. I guess it doesn't. This, you always want to take this. Alright, I think we can move on, see what's out there. Lots of coral over here too, that's good. First treasure map, let's see how far. Oh, it's right. Holy shit, it's nearby. All right, well, I can't get it now because I don't have a shovel yet, so just leave that bottle there. Let's cut up some coconut. I don't have a machete. I used that machete up already. Fucking A. These are good for fillers too, as well, too, man. This is sweet potatoes. Taking some of that. Sorry. I have to drop something else eventually. Yeah, I always like to have my fire pre-made. I have no surprises. I got a torch on me, so I'm good. A very small island. Oh, I could be lying. Oh, yes. Gold. Whenever I see this... magma, I know there's gold here. Oh, hopefully there's some laying around because you need a shovel to dig these up. By the way, I'm building a science mission because I need a backpack. I need to carry more than four. So, you know, I mean, the leaf bag was just a temporary thing. I definitely need my backpack and I need my shovel. That way I can go get that treasure that I found right away. Treasure boxes are usually good. They usually have good items. Items that you probably can't make yet, blueprints, this and that. So. Let us dig some magma. Hopefully, there's some gold in here. Oh, and not in the food. But I like that. I have to let earth breathe. We're getting gold. Particularly out of the ones that are gold colored. I shouldn't have took that machine down, but yeah, because I probably could have built a science machine. I didn't think there would be vine up there. I thought I took it already, so let me get this right quick. Drop that and then get the backup torch if I can. Vine bush. can't forget about my treasure. I'm just walking out the island. Sure. In here. That bag up. You don't come across pigskin too often, you know. Unless I find a touchstone. One of these dudes about to get it. Thank you. Crazy that there's two of them that live in there. All right, let's get out of here. Where's my raft? Back to this island to get vine, but let's see. Alright, let's go south. For the new territory. I would like to build early though. Earlier the better. I see the vines that I need. Again. this. This. Walk around a little bit more before I tear that down. Thank you. too. It's a small island overall. We'll see. We'll see. It's day six already. I gotta set up somewhere. Here. Huge. feels like, holy shit. Get rid of some of that now. I'll work it out. And it got beef love. And it got palm trees. Oh, shit. I'll be living here. A lot of fucking resources. And there's a touchstone. Hold on, wait a minute. Oh, I'm seeing things. Got a soft touchstone. Resources here. Get rid of some of these monkeys. What are you doing? It looks messy now, but you just wait. Thank you. What I miss.
Thank you.
this island.